Festival 2016. I'm going to announce first the winners for the best in decorated all-new van, starting with the third place. Third place goes to contingent number one.
Contingent number one, ang puno pinsihano. Represented tonight by Tulay National High School students.
Okay, the second place for the best in decorated audio man goes to contingent number six.
Contingent number six. Sa kabataan mananayaw sa Limata Central School. Maadinunan sa Limata Central School.
And the best in decorated only man goes to category, and we have three winners in this category, starting with the third place. Third place goes to congratulations to ticket number two.
Ang higante number two, the essence of a woman, ginamat ni Eduardo Bañales sa Deca Homes Phase 3.
Category goes to contingent number
three. Number five. Ang gato ni Gante nga ginanag resurrection. Ginama ni Amy Panyales ginabot sa Deca Homes Phase 3. Luha na ang iyang Gante sa Higante.
Goes to contingent number three.
Ang higante number three, katumbini dancer, tinamat ni Renante Berame, tagapakay tulay, native dancer.
So, may duhang kakontingent na stand out ilang costume. Very close kayo ang competition. So, nag-announce na kung malihod o saka katong present costume, babae o lalaki, para makita nila ang sincerely ang present costume winner. Okay? Who do you think is his worst present costume? The best in costume goes to
sa Tumon National High School. pagbigay ng thanks, Principal Ray Antonio Paraiso.
This round, I'm going to announce the winners for the best, the Miss, or the Festival Queen of Kabanhawan Festival. We have three winners in this category. Ganyan, kita ninyo, magwapa kayo. Wapo mo yung mga gusto. May pag ipanayaw. So, I'm going to announce first the second runner-up. And the second runner-up goes to... Festival Queen candidate number four. Number four is Robin Alaris Robales.
Representing Tobog National High School, contingent ng Kaayusang Kabataonan sa Tobog. Kini si Robin, 18 anos, nagtuma sa University of San Carlos Main Campus. Ang iyang handler mo si Apple Rock.
The first runner-up for Kabanhawan Festival Queen 2014. First runner-up, Kabanhawan Festival Queen goes to...
Representar sa Tumulong Elementary School, Punod sa Kabataan sa Miglanilla 1. Ang iyang handler mo si Alford Magdodo, si Jeremy Laguna sa Asian College of Technology. She is 20 years old.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Kabanhawan Festival Queen 2016 is... What do you think is the Kabanhawan Festival Queen?
University of San Carlos. She is representing Tulay National High School. Gikan sa Puno Pepsihanon. Makadawang siya ang Osaka Android Pro. Gikan sa Globe Telecom. O ato pasalamatan si Eman Dado, Area Sales Head sa Globe Telecom.